Thank you. This is a nice property. I kind of enjoy doing this here, but as you can see here, it takes just about as long blowing it off and cleaning it up as it does the actual mowing. So anyway, it's an easy time, and it seems like everything in the streets blows up against the curbs here and in the sidewalks here. I have to blow as much of it out as I can, and it usually takes all three or four times during the spring before I get it all cleaned up. I'm going to give you a look of what it looks like after I get through with it. This morning I've been taking my time and fiddling all the morning. I was filming it, and so I've been here just over an hour right now, 1 hour. Pretty nice. The islands had quite a bit of trash in them and leaves and stuff, so they look quite a bit better now once it starts getting warmer and greening up. They look a whole lot better. So now I'm going to have to go and wash my pickup.